Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess...
I know him. Let him in. You be careful out there.
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah?
No. Not yet.
How long are you gonna live?
Not moving, huh?
He's hiding! Oh. Get him!
Man down!
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. Out.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Rikki handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Rikki?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and... finally, some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike. Like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube? Scrap? Jesus, Rikki. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house, under construction at Marion Forks. Metal tube. Where are you? Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Oh, here we go. Done. You're mine now.
is it?
Goddamn that's good. Here we go.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you were asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Rikki. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
I got this. Hang on. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Yeah, I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Rikki Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Thank you.
Shit! Men coming!
He got him!
They're down!
No!
Pack a bunch of pressure, sons of bitches. You like to set up any pressures? Yeah? Okay, here we go.
I need cover and fire!
Ah, shit, almost out. How many of you are there? That doesn't matter. Not enough. I'm out.
Pull it back! What are you running for?
Okay, one left.
Damn it!
That's the last one. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Alright, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Here we go. That should be it. Deer crossing, you know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? Still is.
It doesn't look too bad. That'll hold. Down. Let's do this.
There we go.
Shut fire!
Here you are.
Don't let him go!
I see you!
We're killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Get him!
need cover and fire!
I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Okay. Use this. Always need scrap. Yes, here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Huh.
help.
You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Rikki Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Hey, brother. Look what Rikki did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty cool.
Oh, hey. Jesus.
Oh. Whoa, whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Yeah, maybe. Damn it.
Okay.